found it. This is what the Ghost Adventures found. What up, guys? Welcome to the Barbarian Trucker Show. We are here at the historical Missouri State Prison. We're going to be doing a 5-hour overnight private investigation, and it's going to be a fun one. So sit back, relax, and always enjoy the show. All right. Peace out, y'all.
You have access to all four levels, okay? The catwalks are safe. You guys can walk across those. The stairs to get up into the housing unit are right there and right over there. Okay, there are no steps on that end of the building. So if you go up, go all the way down, you got to come back down here to get back down. Okay, so there are no steps down there. Those steps right there in the middle with the red bars, they go down. When you get to the bottom of the steps, it's a shower. On the left-hand side, there's a door that goes into the dungeon, okay? So you guys have access to the dungeon. That short door right there is one of the original doors. It's the only original door that we still have left from 1868. Still has the original paint above it with the number 7, okay? So that's what all the doors in here used to look like. So that is an original cell if you guys want to go in there and take a look around as well. Do not touch the doors. If you find the attic access, please do not go in there. I don't need you guys falling through the floor, falling 4 stories. Okay? It's not safe. So please do not go in the attic. But you have access to this building. Now guys, this building has a lot of shadows in it. A lot of shadows. And if you're trying to summon the boats from the river with your flashlights, you're not going to see them. Okay? If you're walking across the catwalks, use your flashlights. I want you guys to be safe. Okay? But the best thing to do in this building is to sit down and watch the shadows walk around in here. The dungeon has the most activity, right? But this housing unit, there's not one cell that's most active. It's everywhere in here, okay? Cell 36, there was a brutal murder in there. I will tell you, his name was John McBroom. But I won't tell you how he died until after we leave here. Because sometimes you have a spirit box or you're doing EVP session, you ask him, he'll tell you. And I just want to see if he'll tell you guys. And I don't want to give you preconceived notions. Okay? Sometimes John will tell you. This is what he listed himself, the boxer. He learned to box here, became heavyweight champion. This is his cell, so if you guys want to hang out with Sonny for a while. I'm going to turn the lights off. If you need me, I'm either here or standing right outside. Guys, if you want me to come investigate with you, you want me to show you stuff, come find me, okay? Otherwise, I leave you alone, let you do your thing, all right? But if you're not having any luck and you want some help, come find me. I'm pretty good. The ghosts like me. I'm just going to point out. I get a lot of activity, okay? So come find me. I'll point stuff out to you. I'll help you out. But I don't know you want it unless you come find me, okay? If you guys need to use the restroom, just let me know. Don't wander out the building, okay? There's a restroom right outside the door. Just come find me, and I'll be happy to say, okay, go. I just need to know where you guys are at all times, okay, for the scene.
What up, guys? We're here at the Missouri State Penitentiary, so I'm not going to be able to talk really loud, so you're going to hear me whisper a lot so other people can investigate. So let's walk around and see what we can find, right? Stay barbaric, my friends. Set. cells. So, and this is the nice little rubber man. Hold on 1 minute. Someone had a fish tank in here. Someone was a Chiefs fan. And a Rams fan. Any artwork. Sorry, that was me brushing my bike. That was Carl pulling the little wind muff off my mic because I don't need it in here. Looks like an old weight scale. Could be a little bed in there. Damn, there is a bird flying around, so
That's an old movie projector that the inmates gotta watch movies on. Ooh, look at this cell. It's got a little different tile in it. I have not seen any artwork on the wall yet. So, but that's an old toilet sink there. We gotta cover it up so you don't use them because the water and electricity is still on, so. I'm still on the first floor. Damn bird. Hey, this is the barber shop, I think, or salon. I don't think that's supposed to be here. I don't know. Got an old sewing machine. I don't know what that is. A barber's chair. What this is. It's got an eyepiece on it, so. Shoe shine. Someone had a nice chair. Sorry about being so quiet, you're not supposed to talk loud, so I'm just exploring like you do. This is a different room. Here's the old 1800s cell. Still has the only door, original door, in the prison, so. And there it is. Look at this old ass door. How'd you like that shut on you? And locked inside this. Look at the size of this door. It is so dinky. Look at that. There's the crown. Look at the other ones. They're way up there. So it's from that black thing there. That's how short it is. Man. I got a duck to get in here.
Oh, wow. Slept on the floor.
Send your mail. It's picked up at 6:45 a.m. Got a food tray.
In trouble. Can you bond me out of jail, please? I'm so sorry. I messed up.
So if I skip stuff, sorry. Gotta make sure my family sees me on Facebook. Red brick. Someone painted that. Still got the coax cable. Someone drew painted brick on there, so. Let's check the last cell. Check out the last cell on the block. No window. Oh, no, there's a window on the other side. Right there. Boy, whoever had this cell, they had the extra shelf. Still have the old mirror. Can you see my face in the mirror? You'll probably hear someone talking going across the catwalk.
door's magnetized. You get near a door, see? Okay, see? It's because of the magnetic on the door. Shitty ass signal here. I get one bar. I go upstairs, I get two. Then it goes Facebook Live. I'm going into that dungeon, so you know dang well there's going to be no cell phone service, though. It is hot and stuffy in here. Brings back horrible memories. So I'm just going to edit a film just like I did the Chicago Field Museum and put the rest on. Maybe the other housing unit will have better signal. So, no, thanks. Sorry, it's me.
Squeaky bed. Shower room. Well, this is how they used to shower, standing next to each other and wonder how many people have been stabbed or raped in this shower. We're about to enter the dungeon, so again, if you see anything or hear anything, let me know. Entering in an old dungeon cell. And it smells like an old house basement. It's an old steel door. Think about all the pain and the depression and anger a person would go through in here. Heavy feeling in here. I don't know if it's in here
sound. Can you make a tapping sound like this? You better hit that like button. I'm telling you. Coming in here, I'm gonna do a 5-hour investigation. And try to give you guys some good footage. Just
you're standing. You do stop right there. That's where I was standing. Did she tell you? Half hour ago. You came down here. Right where you're standing.
Right.
Is where I was standing. She was the tour guide lady was standing here.
Right.
And my son and her saw it at the same time. There's like a 6'6" ball guy right behind me. Right where you're standing, I was standing.
Great, because I'm getting a funny feeling. I felt fine
she
over there.
She got the chills and my wife's got it.
Side, I was fine. Didn't feel anything really. That was weird. I came right here and I stood right at the hall before I entered there. I go, I don't feel too good. It feels like you sort of drained.
Yeah.
And I walked in there and he said something. That's why I got the creeps, because I mean, as soon as I walked right here, I was feeling this way and went,
is there anyone here? Can you make this light in my hand light up? I already got a green light. Can you try to get it to the red? Yep. Got a green blip. Can you try to do that again?
stomach growling if you hear it. Alright, you guys want to see what it looks like? If there's anything down here, can you make a noise? Tap on the wall. Wait a minute. Was that a steel door we just heard? Does the front door do that? We'll have to check when we leave.
Yeah. I heard that squeak.
Yeah. Good thing about this mic, it's an omnidirectional, catches everything.
If you hear anything, let me know. That's my stomach. Thank you.
you know where you're at?
We gotta go. And those are my old knees again. Think about it.
Yeah.
Think about how many people dropped their bars of soap in here. Think how many people have been stabbed in these showers, seriously. You know, a lot of gang stuff happened. They come in here. Upstairs. Boxer, and then fell first minute, first round to the icon, Muhammad Ali. You guys want to pause it and read it? There you go. And of course, Muhammad Ali was Cassius Clay. This is the same table. He put his stuff on, same bed, even the same shitter Sonny Liston used. We're in death row.
This right here is 3D. This goes down into where we used to house the mentally insane at one point. Okay. The cool part about downstairs is that this part is older than the actual building. Okay, it was the foundations of the building that set here before this one.